Wouldn't it be so great to use Multitouch and the accelerometer in the iPhone simulator? With iSimulate, you can. Let's take a look at how it is incredibly easy to use iSimulate. Start Xcode and open the Touches sample application from the iPhone SDK. To use iSimulate to control an application in the iPhone simulator, you first need to add the iSimulate SDK library file to your project. You can download the SDK from the iSimulate website. Then, add core location to your project. Under Targets, right-click on your project's target and select Get Info. And from the General tab, add core location to the linked libraries. It is a dynamic library, so it won't increase the size of the application when you distribute it. Finally, from the Project menu, select Edit Project Settings. And from the Build tab, for all configurations, edit Other Linker Flags so it would include the Objective-C library in the build project. All you have to do is to add the -objc flag. The iSimulate SDK library will only be compiled into the build for the iPhone simulator and will automatically not be included in the build you distribute. Build the project, and after you have installed iSimulate on your iPhone or iPod Touch from the App Store, you can now instantly use it to wirelessly send multi-touch events, the accelerometer data, and the GPS location to the iPhone simulator.